Today we're going to focus on shooting, and this becomes the fun part of the game. We've done a lot of hard work on the stick handling, taking the ball from our forehand to our backhand. Today we're going to work at three shots. Forehand, the wrist shot, forehand snapshot, and then a backhand shot. These are three shots that you have to have at a real entry level in order to play the game, because you never know where you're going to be on the ice and how you're going to be forced to shoot. So with the wrist shot, we're going to see Derek. He's going to get the position that he's always been in with any stick handling or anything. His knees are bent, his hands are shoulder width apart, chest and shoulders are back, he's got his eyes up. He's going to take the puck ball back, load it on his back leg, and he's going to sweep the ball towards the net. And you'll see that he turns the blade of his stick over. By turning the blade over, that keeps the ball down low. Again, you see the transfer of the weight. Derek's on his back leg, he comes to his front leg, and he releases the ball, sweeping it towards the net. Now, everybody probably wonders, how do I elevate the ball? How do I get the ball to go up? Everybody wants to see the ball go in the air. So Derek's gonna take it nice and slow. The blade is an extension of your stick, so as Derek brings the ball to the front foot, he turns his wrists up, which turn the blade of the stick up. That elevates the ball, and it goes up higher in the net. Now remember, I know everybody wants to shoot the ball high, but the easiest thing for a goaltender to move is his hands. His hands are quicker than his feet, so if you learn to shoot it hard and low, you're gonna score a lot more goals. Shot number two is gonna be the snapshot. With the snapshot, we're gonna see Derek. He's gonna position the ball front leg to the back leg. Now, as he brings it to the back leg, you're going to see him lift his stick roughly about knee high, separating from the ball. He's now going to make contact with the ball, snapping the ball towards the net. You're going to hear a little bit of a delay from when he brings the stick down and makes contact with the ball. This is called a snapshot. You tend to get a little bit more power on this shot, and right there you saw a good release, transfer back weight to the front leg. That there's the snapshot. So Derek, again, being a right-hand shot, he loads on his left leg this time, ball towards the heel of his stick, and he's gonna sweep it towards the net as he did on the wrist shot. With his follow-through, the ball is gonna stay down low and push it towards the net. As we did on the forehand, you wanna elevate it a little bit. You'll see Derek now turn his wrists up a little bit, and you'll see the ball make its way off the floor, up higher into the net. So with the shooting, you want to get as many shots off as you can in 30 seconds. You want to repeat that three times as well. Get as many shots as you can. Shoot it as hard as you can as well. The harder you shoot, the quicker you shoot, the more goals that you're going to score, and you're going to move your way up and become an NHL player.
And you can always go to lakings.com/learnathomeseries to practice all these great skills and try to be as good as some of those LA King players, Anze Kopitar.